Who did this, dude? Who made this? Who put this song on here? It's making me feel all sorts of emotions. Alright. Oh shit. Here it is. Silver's Wario is better than mine. Silver does play Wolf, if I recall correctly. Can't even twerk properly. Look at this. It's like a fucking massacre. It was a massacre. It did not do good things to my mental health. I'm just gonna put that chat right in front of me. I know there's not a lot of you guys in the chat, but I'm sure Kunai appreciates you being here. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask. I will be as helpful as I can. As helpful as I can. Who the heck? Who are these guys? Double Mario against Ice Man. God damn. When's the carpet cleaning? We don't talk about that here. Jesus Christ, how do you even talk about matchups and projects? And what is this? What is going on? I see two Warios beating the crap out of everyone else. Lots of shoulders. Let's see. Silver Isle has only taken, like, gotten hit once or twice. So he's doing pretty good. It's weird that they're playing on opposite sides of the stage. It's like the Warios are, like, boxing in the Ness and the Ike. And the Ike probably doesn't like that, because Ike likes a lot of horizontal movement. You know what I mean? He's got that quick draw. I know about that. Yeah. Or fuck when I wake the floor with these scrubs. Ha 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 ha. Nice. You're my favorite player. Jeez, dude. Shoulder bash. Too good. That science gone too far. Look at him just slot. Running all over the place. No, go! Wario carries you to BH. They literally have done no moves other than side B. Probably Nair. Nair is... unedge guardable. Swiss D putting in work. Yeah, they do. They really are sticking to the, like, the boxing strategy. They just sit on two opposite sides, the Ness and the Ike in the middle, and they just smack them around back and forth. Or all over the place. It's a goddamn massacre. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, I didn't even know Wario gets, if he hits something, if he connects something in midair with his side B, he gets, more action. I don't think he gets his jump back, but he gets more action. I didn't even know that. But then again, I'm not really a Project M player. Let's go. Collateral damage hits his own teammate, but gets a kill. I wonder why they didn't give it to Ness. Probably because he's slower, so he has a harder time 2v1-ing. Yeah. I kind of answered my own question there, so that makes a lot of sense. Oh my god, no. No. Oh my god. They're just eating everything in sight. not a lot to say about that. No, not the double wolf. I bet he's gonna say Fox. Wario. No, Fox? Alright. Yeah, I know. It's not been updated. That's because Kunai's actually playing a match right now. And I have no idea. I'm not really running the stream. I'm just sitting in the commentator chair. I guess it makes sense now that they're Wolf Fox. Because, like, that's a lot of horizontal kills, and there's a high ceiling, so they can't die from Foxes off smash super early. Right? Looks like it's already came off. Look at that. Nope. Yeah. As previously mentioned by the lovely people in the chat, this is not the Abusement Park. They've already met their untimely fate against Twisty and Silver Alloy. This is a whole new batch of victims. We have to play you. All right. I guess we'll just play whenever. I'm busy right now. Stop that. Stop dancing. All right, let me see. They're doing a lot better. They're able to gimp the wolf, which is like super important. I'm surprised that Silver Alloy is not putting in more work considering this is his actual main. But maybe Wario is just godlike in teams. Like, probably just a really good character. Silver Alloy is definitely good enough to be with any character in Project M, as he's shown. They're evening it up, though. They're so far away from each other. I guess that's fine. Maybe that's the playstyle they like. They just like to box people in, regardless of the characters they're playing. I definitely think Fox and Wolf are fast enough where they can be near each other and not hurt each other. Right? Sounds like that's pretty good. But Wolf's getting him too much, taking too much damage. Ike's probably just swinging his sword, and that's his cat, and throwing him off stage. It's really easy to gimp. Fuck. Thinking of the nest is not too bad. It's actually in their favor if they can get the nest before they get the fog. And they don't. Could go either way. Alright, now's their time to capitalize that ice alone. And they do exactly that. Nice job, guys. Way to go. Really great. I have Silver Alloy beat up the Nez a little bit. Tags out, puts Wolf in. It should be so easy to capitalize on that, but they don't really do it that well, I guess. How's he gonna make this? Oh my god. What? Oh, he got drilled. Oh. Holy. All of a sudden. Oh my gosh. I'm shaking. Oh, he's dead. Holy moly.
My friend. Wario! Wario!
Yo, Kunai, I actually got a match. I got a match.
Yo, let's go. Let's give it a shot. Dude, let's do it. Also, they are the this isn't the abusement part. This is the next round. It's the wrong name. Joining me on the mic is going to be
Bo Baradin,
the god.
Yo, I don't think my mic's working. Big
yeah, are we working here, man? Yeah, hear you?
What? I can't hear myself. Damn.
What the fuck?
Yo, get wrecked.
Holy shit. Huh?
Man.
Also, yo, wait, do I have a match now? Or? Now I'm waiting?
Yo, I can literally only hear the music. I'm not gonna lie to you. Alright, cool, cool.
Okay. What the fuck? So, dude.
What?
These Wario, fucking Twisty and Silver Ally, they're playing double Wario, and in case you weren't aware, that's like the most cancer team you could ever play.
Yeah, I saw some
shenanigans.
Combos.
Oh, no. So they actually took a game.
Yeah.
So I was in the middle of my match, and I just came here. So that is the game they took.
I think they're 2-0 right now. I don't know why it says 1-1.
Is it? Wait. Is it 1-1?
Is it?
So they took the second game? Okay. Well, let's see. Let's go. Here we go.
Oh, right, because
so Wario in this game is like a puff.
Yeah.
It's like Samus weight. Like, this motherfucker. So, Bavarian does not play much PM. So
I
we can use this. We use this as like an introduction,
day.
Right, into PM.
Yeah,
so,
I
like, Wario is like, the best player who plays him. Probably Twisty's one of the best.
Yeah.
And Silver has recently picked it up. And he always talks to me about how, like, simple he thinks the character is to play.
Right.
That's why they're kind of playing double Wario. It's kind of like a fucking joke. That's kind of like a meme. But it's also just like, I think that Wario's kind of a character who's like, really like if you have solid fundamentals, you can play, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
A lot of aerial drift movement, a lot of like that kind of pressure, so.
Yeah.
But right now, double Wario is definitely getting kind of fucked up right now, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I feel you.
They can get their ass beats real quick.
I mean, they're gonna give someone pink eye and then it's gonna be all good.
Oh no, fart in their face?
Yeah.
Dude, what the fuck?
Yo, see, look.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. He went for a double fart combo.
Yo, he almost got double pink eyes.
Holy. Pink eyes.
Holy shit.
Pink eyes. That should have been their team name.
Yo.
Should have been pink eyes. Hey, yo, Ed.
Yo.
Can we change their name to... Ed, can we change the Wario team name to pink eyes?
Yeah, doing that jab, non.
Thanks, man. Yeah, yo, just get hit by this jab, son. Where you
that's
at?
What I'm saying.
Looking a little bit like Smash 4. Right, the jab.
Yo, that's what I'm saying. All right.
Ooh.
This Ike man's freaking out.
He's kind of having a seizure with his hands.
Yeah, like, I don't know what to do.
Where am I going? Holy shit. Oh, that would have been the gimp of the fucking century. Instead, it became the gimp of the other fucking century.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Wrecked.
Definitely just went the wrong way. Probably the worst thing that could have possibly happened out of that situation, because now this is like a doable game for the Wario players.
Yeah. Damn, I was waiting for that Smash 4 combo, and then I realized.
Yes, it's best of 5.
Damn.
Let's go, son. Get beat. Ooh.
Yo.
Ooh. Ooh. Yo. What the fuck?
Yo, get thrown.
Stop the yard, son. Let's go. Oh my god! Whoa! Cam, please! Mr. Burns!
Yeah,
Mr. Burns!
The cannibals are out.
The cannibals! Oh no! Oh no!
Kid duped him.
Holy shit! RMB's revenge! Oh no! Where'd he go? Oh, good
get
night, sweet
pink guy, dog.
Holy shit! Yes. Yo, Silver, we changed your team name to Pink Eyes. Cause you, when you fart. Oh no! Twisty just goes no. That's when you know it's a
he's
good
so
name.
So disappointed. Dog.
No, that's when you know it's a good name when Twisty looks mad at you. He's like, fuck.
I feel you.
Fuck. Oh, baby. Yeah, dude, we did a good job. We did a good job. Holy shit, what is this on the bottom? Wait, what? There's like a ticker?
What do you mean?
What is this fucking... Wait, do you see that shit? It's like the winner's round two, like 2-0.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, that's so sick. I've never seen that before. Is that new? Yo, no way.
Yo, what when Eduardo hooks up fatty style,
though. Yo, holy shit. Yo, Ed puts out.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Ed puts out, man.
At least a few times for me, though.
Whoa. Ooh. Yo, yeah, good luck,
dude.
Too bad
I'm dyslexic, so I can't read any of that. But
oh, my God, dude.
It's going to go too fast, and then I'm going to be like, yo.
This is so sick, though. I love this.
Yeah,
I love this.
Yo, Keith Johnson.
Yeeth?
Keith. His name's Keith Johnson.
No, it's Jeeth Johnson.
Jeeth Johnson. Wait, what?
You switched the J and the K.
Why?
Because, like, it's funny.
I mean, apparently he hates being called Keith Johnson, but it is what it is.
I mean, it's his fucking name. Let's go. Gate 2. I give Gate 4. Fuck, it's dumb.
Sorry.
Wario's a good character. Yeah. You didn't reassure me that I'm not dumb. You just said, yeah, it's okay.
Oh, yo, get slapped.
Oh, son, where you at? Ooh. Dude, he's fucking just poking him. What are those?
Yeah, right?
What are those, son?
Poking his knee.
Oh, shit. Don't touch my Jordans, man. What the fuck?
Yo, get it. That animation still looks ugly till this day. They haven't changed.
Which one's side B?
Warriors, man.
Oh.
Warriors,
Warrior Smash?
Yeah,
the
he
boot?
Just, like, floats.
All of a sudden. Wah! Wah! What?
Yo, get spike, dude. Oh.
Get fucking Wario'd, bro. Holy
yeah,
shit.
Ness doing Ness again. Yo, get wrecked.
Definitely killing that Wario real quick. Definitely just saw two dead Warios.
I want to know how it feels to get thrown by a little boy and die.
Like, hey, little son, where you at? Definitely does not look very jagged, right?
Yo, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh. And then he gave that little child pink eye.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh yo, back air string.
Holy shit, son. You out, dog. You done, son.
Uncle Randy didn't care.
Holy shit. Oh, my Uncle Randy? Yeah. Oh my god. Holy shit. Rip.
Oh yo, get wrecked.
Harmack giving the game back.
He said, I'm just gonna tie this.
I got you, boys. Don't worry. I want Double Wario to win it all.
Yeah. I gave him that head. Yo, the up air.
Let's go. Let's go, Vorp. Yeah, young Vorpal actually holding on to his stocks this time. Let's see how many times he SDs before the game is over. Hopefully not. Hopefully not. But we know it's coming.
Yeah.
There are people who SD and you're just like not surprised. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
It's like, yeah, I expected this movie. Oh, get dunk skis. Oh, baby. The fuck out of here, son. This is my stage.
Oh, good smack.
Ooh.
You just punched that child,
though. When I punch kids plays against, like, Nestor Lucas, they do an I punch that kid chat.
That's hilarious.
I know.
This child's just getting beating up.
Dude,
no,
this is fucked up. There's just, like, fat Italian people. Like a grown-ass mercenary playing with like a small kid. Like I actually, like this like fucking grown-ass man actually trusts this small child to have his bag. What the fuck? That's some Last of Us shit.
You just need to get one Wario and he's in there.
One Wario real quick. Warple, please. Can he do this? There's no way, right?
Yeah, he just needs to kill the one that's at 109.
Yeah, the one that was that's trusty. Oh, goodbye, my son.
Yo, did you give him pink eye ass?
Yo, he gave him pink eye ass. For sure.
That's real.
Holy shit. Alright. Yo, Ed, 3-1. Ed, am I up? Anywhere? Losers? Word. Swerve. Kyrie swerving. Go down.